Newt, newt. Newty, newt, newt. Okie dokie, hello. Welcome to Quick Stream Before Work. I was gonna Google evolutions, but I never did. Let's continue onward. Tree. Water, fire, water. There we go. You know what? I have an idea. Then we'll do that to get rid of you. And well, we can always start with this. Three times 90, two times 95. I'm starting to think this isn't the grand strategy. I think it is, but oh well. Considering the fact that there are only two left ultimately. And boop. There we go. Magma pillar. Yeah, that's what I thought it would be. There we go. Skill points, agility, quicken. Burn. Night, firestorm. Yeah, that's good. Then I'm guessing we want that. We're also gonna want that sooner rather than later. Sunstone, Stardust, Shard of Winter. What's a Sizzle Knight? Let's go. Why do I feel like this one is gonna take me on a crusade? Everyone attack has 15% chance to apply shock. Hybrid Mastery, protect. Solar Rays. Stack Blind. I'll go with that, and we'll get the multi-shock when we can. Newt, newt. I might have forgotten to do a thing. Yep. There we go. Wait, I can move with my mouse. Not sure why, considering I can't actually jump. But, nice. Nice of them, I guess. Two irons. Tree and bears. More trees. We're up to 9. 4 magic damage. 5 physical damage, crit supply bleed. And there's the blind. Okay. Wonderful, the acid is back. Okay, so we're super effective on each other. Good to know. I'll do this. Okay, so this does work how I think it does. It is less damage, but ultimately it burns them. Which is good to know. Anyways, how are you all doing today? Hope you all be doing well. And I hope my internet isn't gonna poop itself without warning. 4 times 50. Yeah, that's a good starter move. Oh, and that removes the buff. That is excellent. Okay. I did take it off the starting screen. Yes, I did. Okay, so we'll start with this. We're already up to 8. Okay. 4 times 4, 50. 4 times 60. That was 7. We're up to that. There we go. And there we are. More druid oak. Okay. So that one is a new one. You know what? I'm naming you, Daryl. Because why not? Okay, but that's beyond this past this point. Goblins have taken over the edge of woods. There must be a new Goblin King, otherwise goblins would never work together like this. But it's odd. Why does this happen now? So it's as if something or someone is behind it. Okay, I'll just unlock that. Yeah, there'll be goblins. I'm gonna go drop off that one egg. Then I'll be back to this area. Yep. Magma pillar. Look at them. Little happy little beans. No longer forced. Okay, but can you imagine? This person has to carry all their things with them. So there's just like an entire, just small army following them around at any given point. In all honesty, for most of these it would likely be better if I'm not going to use them to just kind of drop them off, but I want them all. That is what my Pokemon brain tells me. Okay, I can't go up there because... Okay, so there's two archers and a knight. Physical. Okay. So you... And you, I guess. I forgot to check... What type of... the whatever's attacks they have, but we'll find out. You know what I can do? No, that doesn't tell me. Okay. Okay, judging from this, it looks like they have mostly fire, so it looks like we made the right decision. And a nice spear volley. Has the potential to basically ensure that. Oh, it didn't die. Okay, I thought it would have. And we are off. Four, five, and that one should be eliminated by the copious amounts of debuffs. There we go. Goblin root egg. Well, I know who I'm gonna name that one after. Cleanse. Has a chance to remove a buff from a target. Heck yeah. And... yep. That's not what I was going for. Named after the one person who does a better job of advertising for me than I do of advertising for myself. Okay. Yeah, looks like I have to go up there. What are you? Well, these are just physical, so... they do a decent amount of damage, all things considered. And Ice Spear Volley. I'll go with that one. And that is... oh, we have Icy. Oof. I'll go with this, it gives us a higher combo. Then, 1, 2, 3, 4. Didn't get as many crits as I would have liked to. But, that's not an issue, because, boop. Goblin Hood Egg. Getting a lot of... and I shall name you Robin. There we go. 500 gold. Two, three, four sets of goblin ears. That should be enough for at least two more elixirs. Another one, the alchemist. And it's that one we saw in the blue caves. He's got to be the one who angered the goblins. Huh? Another one of you? No, aren't you the same one as the one before, aren't you? Yes, don't deny it, you're the one who defeated my Minotaur champion. It's quite a fine elixir on that one to turn it. Darn monster keepers. Well, just simpletons, no eye for the bigger picture at all. Monsters aren't your friends. You pretend to be their guardians even though you are actually their jailers. And for what purpose? Just for this tiny illusion of peace and order. You have no idea how they could be used for tools, as tools for anarchy and chaos. Let loose my monsters on you and show you to tremble before the Ostones. He sounds like... that sounds like the name of a disease. Okay. So we have physical, fire, water. Okay. However, I know for a fact. There we go. We can just get in some quick damage. You know, I probably should have had a more balanced setup. But, yeah, that's an oof. Okay. Support. I'll just go with the potion. Solar rays. Lime shot, an earthquake. I might want to switch out again. Well, again, it's... okay. I want to rethink my strategy for this, as well as get some items from the shop. We also are slightly underleveled compared to them, which isn't good. So I'll also be fighting these people real quick. Water, water, fire. Okay. However, I will say our debuff game is significantly better now. Okay, so as always, and I also want to upgrade the gears, gear 2 in all honesty. So, yeah. We're gonna wanna have a good... since we are under level, we're gonna want a good amount of defensive utility, all things considered. Okay, that is not enough mana. So I'll go with that. Shred could potentially do it, but you know what? I'll go with confirmed. Go with this. As for you, you go like this. Build up that combo. And 1, 2, 3, 4. We also are gonna want a light shift or dark shift, one of them. Simply because that is probably one of the best decisions to make. Might as well, considering the fact that otherwise can't use these in trainer battles. Yes, and is it just the two that have the Okay, so what do I want to do? Inventory. Potato. Health plus 100. Crit damage. Okay, so... then I'll go with that. What level are we at? We're all at level 22. Water. This one has the most useful for us. To 360. I really should light shift or dark shift some of these too. And this guy is here, so he has like an extra, so we'll have him go to increase combo. Ice Spear Volley. Heals. And I don't know, like... with that. And I'll just get rid of it. Oh well. I know, I might just not be playing as well as normal or something. Armor break for you. .280, .270. But this one has bleed, so Yeah. Oh, I didn't use the right one there. Oh well. Well, I think that the bleed will get it the next turn, so. Yeah. There we go. One moment. Yep, one moment, please. Okay, sorry about that. Gonna have to end sooner than I thought I was going to have to, but... well... I'll do that. Okay. Back here, I'll get my... I'll do the items and upgrades. You know what, it's close enough. And then I shall... likely have to get going, unfortunately. This can be good. Then, I don't know, I'll look for... get five of them. One of you. Three of you. Then I don't know. Yeah. I unfortunately do need to get going because work gets cold again and wants me there earlier. So yeah. Let's see who's on. Thank you all for coming. I hope your day is as lovely as you are. And that you each have a lovely, wonderful day. Remember to reshape yourselves. Okay, bye-bye.